I am once again ready to jump into Crescent Force and hunt a Howler. If you missed the last part of the Crescent Hunt, Howler Hunt, Hunt Party, it didn't go so well. So let's see if one of my insurance packages gives me back my advocate that I lost in the field. Holy hell! Oh, big money, big money. We're starting off with a what? With a good start. We have a good start. I bought myself a second advocate just in case. Got some stuff on it, and I'm gonna take a scrapper with me. Scrap. And hopefully I can get it done in this part. I got two advocates to lose. I'm gonna lose them. I'm gonna lose that. Okay, brains converter, light creature converter. Damn it! Okay, I see what I need to loot too. Oh, let's see what's the free loadout. Just when I need to get in, get my stuff back. Okay, good. Oh, I got a lot of ammo. I got a lot of healing items. I got a scrapper in case people come close. I feel ready. I need a success story. Need a success story. And this will be a long loading screen, probably. Skip. I know what you're thinking. Glad he put the drinking, the 3 seconds of me drinking in, when he's gonna skip anyways. I'm gonna go to the nutrients warehouse again. That sounds weird. That might be useful. I did not have a good day of the Psycho Frontier. So, hopefully it gets better. Probably it will go worse. It always gets worse. And I'm all ready to paranoid and spook. Also, I'm gonna shoot first and ask questions later. The Paragon way did not turn out good for me so far. Have time. Also, did not ensure this advocate. Oh, and if I die, I need the other advocate. And my day is just gonna get worse. I'm guessing this will come out after the Outer Worlds final part. Which, if you've seen that, you would know why my mood is not that good. If you don't watch my Outer Worlds stuff, I have a permadeath going on there. And I had the final boss fight in that permadeath recently. And, you know, I died. Part 54. Part 54 and I died. Sorry if I spoiled that for you. Tragic. Very tragic. I wouldn't mind fighting that guy in the same room than I was in previously. I'm not hearing anything so far though. Okay, no full damage. Seriously, damn it. I'm also paranoid. I wish this would be bright sands. Nope. Serious ones here on Crescent Falls. Way cooler here. Last three rounds. It was right on top of this hill. I feel like I just heard it too. The building I was in, that wasn't too bad of a spot. Though the marauder showed up. Out of nowhere. Damn it. I will come back for you, I swear. And then those things respawned. Come on. Swing around the rosy here. Damn it! Hear that? What just happened? Just happened. Oh no, come on. I don't get it, man. Savage Marauder coming. Savage Marauder coming. Also, there was someone at Nutri Farms. What the hell was that? Damn it. and the paranoia sets in. I don't have any creature damage because I couldn't get the parts for creature damage. And I'm gonna play this slow and steady. Savage Marauder coming. That's gonna ruin my day. Oh no! Ah, come on, can't shoot through that. One time in the game, I'm asking for a claymore. Damn you. Yeah, that's someone coming. Like someone came. God, now the paranoia kicks in. Paranoia. Land. 5 minutes, that's not too bad. Damn it. Oh boy, I can't catch a break. I didn't even see it right. I hate it. Damn it. Oh boy, that building is so effed. Damn it! Missed my opportunity. Okay. Damit. No! Damn, that goddamn storm hit me. Maybe downstairs is to play. Don't tell me it becomes stronger during the storm. This is glowing red. This is taking forever. I can't hit him behind here. Where? Now he's eating damage. Oh shit. No more healing items. That's the part where I'm fucked. Just fuck. Now that's the part where I'm fucked. There's a fucking heavy marauder here now. Oh, I'm so screwed. Please tell me, just can't get in there. I don't feel so good. Where's the bird? That was close. Damn close. Shit. Just shit. Jesus Christ, man. Ah, oh, please respawn stuff. No. I don't know where the loot went. It's a screenshot. I don't know where the goddamn loot went. But the chances of me making it out? Not very high. I know a place with well meds. That's not where I wanna be. Please. Damn it. That's the fella. And died here before for full damage. Don't want that again. exactly because of him. That's why I died of full damage. So try jumping down here. Yeah, dude, what's up? Hello? I'm even more screwed because I couldn't kill him, and now I'm sitting there with no health left. Guess it's time to make sure I put everything important in my safe pocket. I didn't even get down here. Damn it. Come on, big money. I take it. I'm guessing that a guy already ran. Geothermal plant. Damn it. The goddamn wall. Not the compensation I was hoping for. Just a little sampling container to make it even more painful for me when I lose everything. It's not here anymore. I wanted to collect my promises. Okay. geothermal plant and outside. All of them. I need all of them. I was doing the parcel. Hey dude, you doing the puzzle? Hello? Guess I'm going out of here. Holy hell! Okay, you just focus all on me. Yep, lovely. Doesn't talk, that's my only evac nearby. Oh, plan A failed. And not talking is very bad for me. And birds everywhere. Jump. Okay, let's see what else we need. Tier 5. Well, don't have that. Deliver raising guns, bright cap, mushrooms, already missed my opportunity. Call of weapons, that would be the SMG. Nah. Unless we're getting a green or a pink velvetine in here, so. Use this loot though. There's no way he didn't hear me. It's time I'll throw a grenade in there. Yo dude, what's up? Do you need some help? Behind you. Do you need some help? There. I'm evacing here, don't panic. Paragon all the way. Yeah, just don't jump me. Affirmative. Good boy. Unless you wanna go out with. But that would be knife only in our hands. Okay, bye. Okay. yeah. Paragon for the win, I guess. It did pay off. It did pay off. Damn, 40 minutes. Oh. Nice. That took a lot of out of us. Lord out of us. Okay, which quest is next? That was a shitty one. That was a shitty one indeed. That was a close call too with my healing items. Damn. Didn't remember in Bright Sands having to heal that much. Big win. Oh yeah. Lot of quests done. Cross breeding. Greetings. Give me.
Well, good work, Prospector.
I didn't find the loot of the Strider. Nutri-farms. Visit Nutri-farms. Okay, I should be capable of doing that. Right. A lot of phlegm. That's a lot of that again. Ah, get off. I took so many with me. Let's see how many I need then.
I have confidence in you, of course.
Yes. No. Hell no. Always that.
Here are your rewards then.
Goes to level up too. Ivy Blossom. Damn, he likes his Ivy Blossoms.
Well, good work, Prospector.
No.
Carry on then.
No. Yeah, I could keep that. What are you for? Yes. Hey, I have so little ammo with me. Oh god, I need to repair the armor. I'm gonna jump back in, but I'm not gonna edit it. You're gonna have to see all of that selling stuff. I'm gonna jump back in.
Anything we can help you with?
What did I finish? Oh yeah.
Nice. Enjoy the rewards and come back soon. Good as done, eh? I look forward to marking it. Remember, the ICA is always here for you.
You say that, but do you mean it?
Ah, that was made right here.
Right here? Ah, I need a lot of healing items. Like, holy hell, where's the ammo? There we go. That's not even that much. Okay, what else do I want? Materials, one of those. Two, sure. I only need one, actually. No? Come on, Patrick, do your math. You can do this. You can do this. Consumables. Yes, like that. And though I'm pretty sure we need to stash two blue ones in there. Damn it. Only have one blue one. Damn it. Brand. Damn it. I wasted two armors killing the Howler. Two pieces of armor. Insane. Okay, two medkits. We're not howler hunting, so this will do. Inventory. Yeah, let's just go with that. I got it. And otherwise I'm gonna use the free loadout. No editing. For it! Enough editing. Making thumbnails sometimes takes just forever nowadays. Especially when I have a creative face. So I can't allow myself to edit too much lagoon. Yeah. That's not too close away from the green prospect at least. Birds right in front of me. I hate spawning in here. Evac points. Okay. Come on, how deep do I need to dig? Fuck you. One day somebody's gonna jump scare me in here. One day. Okay. I'm 100% focused right now. Damn it. That's not funny. Poison bitch. Can't go in here, right? Oh yes, you can. Huh. I'm not alone. And the marauder is chasing me, so fighting is not an option. Damn. You also back. Can I close this? No. You bastards. I should get out of here. I should get out of here. Oh, where's my evac? Tailfield screens, damn it. That's such a long way. Anything else I need doing here? One more clear well at a time. Let's go. Damn, I'm getting chased by a marauder again. Feel that? A bit too empty. Too silent. Stop, stutter. Sure. Stop, stutter. A serious lobster. Off food. Come on, I know I can get up here. That bird's dead. Okay. Let's see if we need to go back or not. Next one. Damn it. I need to go back. That's the blue one. Where is it? Where's the quest? There. Oh, Christ, man. Need to go back! That sounds like an RMG. Directly where I need to go. On top though. Hello there.
Hello. Where are you?
I'm down, coming towards the direction of stockpile death drop stuff.
Hello, you're from Sweden.
No, Austria.
Austria? Oh?
Yeah. Hello. Oh, two so, guys.
Yeah, we're cool.
What's up, dudes?
Yeah,
need
yeah,
something?
There is a guy with a scrapper around that area.
Yeah, no, it's cool.
Oh, yeah.
Are you two dudes, a duo, or just randomly hooked up?
No, we're random.
Ah, okay. What are you doing mission-wise?
I got some pretty hard missions right now. I need to kill a howler and stuff at night and whatever.
Yeah, I just did that right now. It was a difficult long fight, so you're looking for a howler. Okay, that's cool.
So, like, minimum is advocate, in your opinion?
Advocate, yeah. It helped. It helped a lot. The other
you
one
think,
is a scrapper. I don't like the hammer. I like an assault rifle and SMG with me.
Alright, cool.
How about you two dudes? You got this.
Yeah,
bye.
I'm just gonna do the puzzle right here. Bye bye, good luck. I'm going the other way here.
Damn it. Paragon all the way. How much health do you have, sir? Four.
I'm here, still on the... I don't know if you can hear me?
Yeah, if you're talking to me.
You're on top of me. How did you get up there?
Okay, yeah, take up this. They got this Paragon all the way. Paragon for life. insane when it actually does work. And now he was staring at my advocate. Ah, the storm is starting soon too, so I might just get the last bright cap mushrooms while I'm here. Which would also be nice. Means a lot of people won't be here or near anymore. The Howler mission. When I'm ever done with questing, I'm gonna help people with that. Nothing in here? What a break. I must be over 1 hour now. Yeah, exactly. I got that feeling. But I'm exactly over 1 hour. Was Snickers ever used for anything? I have a bad feeling about this house. I'm at hayfields. Is that one a bigger one? No. Okay. We're chilling. We're chilling. No rush, no hurry. Oh! Okay. Damn. If I get out here, I will be super happy. This has been quite a nice session. Very important. Can't get through here though. Huh? Okay, right. I don't have face lancer ammo, so I can just put the scrapper back in. And I'm not even a big face lancer fan. But that's still a good job. Minutes. Okay, let's run my loot route, my hidden cache route back here. How much scrap ammo? Decent, decent. Nobody should come in anymore. Surprise me! There's someone around. This lancer is a nice find. Most of my inventory is completely full. We're going. Did that brought us your foe? Oh, Jesus Christ. Right next to us. That's a weird timing. Happy evac. Happy evac. Normally those mushrooms should grow on those fields. Sure! Where's my evac? A little bit further. We'll have to dance around the storm. Killing it all. Damn it, birds. Always right around. Let's go back to the fields where I killed everything. That's the highest percentage chance that I will get. Myself. Right cap mushrooms. Like right here. One at a time. I see one at least. I need way too many. Oh, damn it. I'm tearing out of time. I will do the crime. Right cap mushrooms, everyone will be mine. don't see one down here though. They are rare. It's even a mature rider. Rattler. Damn it. Perfect, absolutely perfect. And now, no one inside. Sometimes the storm just wants ya. Ah, damn it, that's not one. That's surprising that this one didn't get me. Come on, big money. This one. One per field so far. Damn it. It's over. Oh, I'm pretty sure they are gonna be gone afterwards. Meteors could get those, right? Oh, that would be crazy. Yeah, good. There we go. That's pretty close though. Nah. That's gonna be the death of me. I have it all in my pockets besides one bright cap mushroom. Very successful though. Very successful. Oh. Holy hell. And two new guns. Physic Lancer again. And a quest on. Hell yeah. And then he has Sir in his name. He gotta be nice. Okay. Mines are burning. Peace out. I'm gonna sell off screen.